And this is not the kind of visitor you want knocking on the door. A woman in Florida heard her door rattling while watching some TV. She went to check it out. A nearly 8-foot alligator in her entryway. Thankfully, deputies and wildlife officials were able to get the gator out, but the photos will last forever. According to Florida Fish and Wildlife, the gator was taken to an alligator farm where it belongs. And that's your Morning Rush.
See you later, alligator. Gee whiz. All right.